emotional letdown for Riverdale. Let's hope not. This is a senior-dominated ball.
Second down and 38-yard line.
Able to take it on the end. Like they ran the seven diamond on the short yardage. Let's see if they don't line up in it again. And indeed, it looks like it. We got seven people on the line of scrimmage, one linebacker, one up tight. They feel like Riverdale's going to try to pound it up in there. And of course, the play to call up on that seven diamond look there, Gallatin expected short. The Statue of Liberty was one wrinkle that Coach Rankin added in. You can feel certain he's going to have a few other surprises in his offensive package tonight. But I think we're going to see here Riverdale on the corner with Corey Carney dealing with Alvin. Let's see if we don't get the option to the wide side of the field here.
Yeah.
Black incomplete.
Adjusting
in on the top. Get down and fix outside the 40.
I'm sure that he ran his kids a little bit extra.
Thank you. at the 4 to 45.
Yeah. that's a fine punt return.
Well, I don't think the 1 minute I'm going to kick it to him. I clearly believe that.
He in punt formation. New seat for Riverdale. Riverdale ball first and 10 at the 47.
First and 10 for Riverdale. Well, if you can get
Riverdale now, Floyd.
Thank you.
Gary Carney can fill the option. I think it's the key to Riverdale getting back into this football game and dominating like they did early in the first half. This kid can play football. It's a shame, and I'm talking about Marcus Smith. It's a shame he's not 6'2".
Hey,
he is 2'2". He's just not 6'2". This kid can play. What a block he made on the corner that time in the spring. Gerald Griffin, first down.
Well,
Antron, you know, frankly, that's what we want them to do because I think their strength is in the running game.
There's the handoff. And look at him spin around. He almost broke that one on the outside.
Stop made by Maloney.
get down the line to the point ball, these kids are going to have to play later on in the year due to injuries.
Second and six. There's Duke with the carry.
Duke the ball carrier.
He's about a yard shy of the first down. Ball be spotted close to the 38-yard line.
Ballinger spins it on the
target. Really stacked it in tight. With what we call a seven diamond look for even walking their linebackers up on the line of scrimmage. Now let's see if Riverdale doesn't try to get outside.
Third down and one at the 38.
Thank you.
He got him out of there.
After a quick break, we're going to be right back.
Ladies and gentlemen, the final score, Riverdale 21,